Hello and welcome once again everyone. Firstly, I would like to wish you all a very happy new year in what is my first video of 2021. Today's video features the tier 8 American destroyer, USS Benson, in two games. The first one in randoms and the second in the new ranked battles mode, which is now up and running. Both are very close, hard-fought, entertaining games, which I hope you both enjoy. With the new Captain Skill rework coming in just a few short weeks, I will include the build I was using here, but this will need to be updated again once the new update goes live. Once the Captain Skills are live on the main server, I'll be putting up a lot more videos to help you with the skill changes. But until then, I'll be adding some really nice replays from the current ranked mode. So, enough of that, and on with the action. Got a Kagero coming with us. It's actually, and speaking of which, there's a Makarov. Actually, very nice matchmaking. Don't want to run into an Akatsuki though. The last thing I want to run in. And save for the submarine premiums. Oh dear. You know, to be brutally honest, I'm not looking forward to submarines. I remember going on the test server for one of those sessions with the submarines, and I really thought it was a snooze fest. Not kidding. Really felt like a snooze fest. There's a Z-23 and an Akatsuki. Oh, the obligatory exploding Nuremberg up there. He's going to take a torp, is he? No.
Smoke screen set.
Even her carrier is deciding to get in on the act here. He's out of commission. Down to 400 HP. That leaves the Akatsuki. He's still full HP. Are you Aki? Is he on the opposite side of the island? Or is he here? Could be right there. Hopefully our CV finishes this guy. No, missed. Let's just make sure to secure this. No, we can't hit him either. And there's the Aki. Of course, there's the Akatsuki. I had a feeling that little sneak was still hiding in that smoke. I need this HP. This is the guy we have to get rid of. Come on, CV, this is the moment we need you to spot this guy. Dear, why did you turn broadside? Gonna eat all of them, look at this. It's so obvious that the DD is there and he turns full broadside. Virtually dead. Need to kill this guy.
Concentrate fire on the designated target. Smoke generator started. Engine boost deactivated.
Damn it, he's got his smoke up again. Managed to whittle him down a little bit, I guess. Kagero chasing the TV up here. Let's see if we can flush this guy out of the smoke so the carrier can finish him. He's already left. So tempted to shoot. Away planes. Love to have my torps back up. Look at our Ulat. This is an interesting position for a destroyer. What the hell? I've only just realized. Look at this. What's the tactic behind that, I wonder? He's got full HP. Dearly love to shoot that guy. Forward? Something's detecting me. Where the hell did this guy come out of? That was an unexpected surprise. It's gonna get me killed. I have to bail. One torped. God damn. I really have to bail here. I see who's pushing.
Smoke screen set.
Worst thing is, I'm giving these guys perfect smoke cover. That really sucks. Nuremberg's dead.
Our victory is in sight.
It's amazing that nothing is shooting these DDs. We've so many ships here. This game is not won. Not even remotely. I really did not expect that Assassio to come around that corner. Really bad timing. Oh, the Uhland has resurfaced.
Our victory is in sight.
Where are these guys? Nothing like a cyclone to ruin a good game.
Engine boost deactivated.
Stop shit! Oh my. Look at these idiots. This is how you throw games. Simply can't fire because if I fire, I'm dead.
The enemy is about to win.
Now I'm in real trouble. I'm gonna kill our carrier. Look at these, what are these guys doing? To try and knock out his torp launchers. Oh my god, I can't hit this guy. What is going on? It's this bloody... can't hit him. This is busting my balls. Can you spot that, Byron? Time to kill the Makarov. Can't hit anything. It's so frustrating. They're going straight over the ship. Running out of smoke. Screen cover here. These torps are probably going to run out. Get lucky. Need to get lucky. I just, for some strange reason, I cannot hit this guy. Would you kindly die?
We've destroyed an enemy cruiser.
What a struggle. Are they gonna kill? You gonna kill that Alabama over there? It's not a carry yet. My RNG trying to hit that destroyer? My goodness. Thank you so much, Ghost in Space. Thank you so much. And kill this Alabama, put an end to it. No, he couldn't lose that. Good old Benson. Fun destroyer. The second bonus Benson game was submitted by Niels Ballant. So a big shout out and thanks for sharing. This game took place in the Bronze League of the new Ranked mode, which is available for Tier 8 ships only. This match proved to be a very close game indeed, and in particular the ending, and I think is very aptly named No Survivors. It's not often a game ends in such a fashion, but it's not all about the ending. There is a lot of very solid decision making and strong destroyer play for competitive rank mode. I'll be adding more entertaining games from this new rank mode in the coming days and weeks, not just from the Bronze League, but also the other leagues, Silver and Gold. So with all that being said, I'll leave you to the action.
Nice work. Smoke generator started. Screen set. Engine boost activated. Attention! Reporting the target position. Concentrate fire on the enemy warship. Problem solved, sir! Engine boost deactivated. Smoke generator started. Screen set. Stations, proceed to capture that area. Engine boost activated. Stations requesting fire on the designated target. Engine boost deactivated.
Enemy destroyer foundered. Activated. Our victory is in sight. Smoke generator started.
Battle ends in 5 minutes.
Engine boost deactivated.
Our victory is in sight. Engine boost activated.
I'd like to thank you once again all for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more. Take a moment to check out some of my most recent videos and leave a comment below. And until the next time, keep sailing it like you stole it.